In Jira, you've probably seen a view like this where you have all your issues and your backlog. This is starting to get a little bit too unwieldy to manage after you click on a given issue. So let's try to visualize this in a spreadsheet. I'm going to click on Google Sheets, and it's automatically going to create a Google Sheet. This is like the actual data from my Jira project. Key thing here is that this data is not updated. So if your team is updating the Jira instance and updating issues, those issues do not flow through to Google Sheets if you just did what I did, which is export your data into Google Sheets. So what if we do this in Coda? So I'm going to create a new Coda document. I'm going to call this my full backlog. And let's add in a Jira pack table. And it's going to ask me what I want to sync. I want to sync in my issues, start sync. What we get. And here we go. So all of this is live data from Jira. QA testing for tutorial. If I refresh this, this is really the key point here I'm trying to get across, is that the data syncs over from Jira into your Coda table. QA testing for tutorial has now synced over. In Coda, we're able to create multiple views of all of our issues by simply using a main table of issues that comes from Jira, and then we filter this list and analyze differently by looking at it by using select lists, by hiding columns and grouping by different columns.